Hello everyone, myself Kishan Raj from electrical branch. I represent a topics of crystal oscillator. Most communication and digital application require the use of oscillators with extremely stable output. Crystal oscillators are invented to overcome the output fluctuation experienced by the conventional oscillator. Crystal used in electronic application consist of a quartz wafer held between two metal points as shown in the figure. Now, a piezoelectric effect. The quartz crystal is made of silicon oxide and exhibits a property called the piezoelectric. When a changing and alternating voltage is applied across the crystal, it vibrates at the frequency of the applied voltage. In the other words, the frequency of applied AC voltage is also equal to the natural resonant frequency of the crystal. The thinner crystal, higher its frequency vibration. This phenomenon is called piezoelectric effect. Now, we will discuss the characteristics of quartz crystal. As shown in the figure, the crystal can have two resonant frequencies. One is the series resonance frequency F1, which occurs XL is equal to XC as shown in the figure. At this frequency, crystal offers a very low impedance to the external circuit where Z is equal to R. And the other characteristics of quartz crystal is the parallel resonance frequency F2, which occurs when reactance of the series lag equal to the reactance of the CM as shown in the figure. Now, the crystal is connected as a series element in the feedback path from the collector to the base so that it is excited in T as shown in the figure. Since the series resonance, crystal impedance is the smallest that causes the crystal provide the largest positive feedback. Resonance R1, R2 and RE provides a voltage divider stabilized DC bias circuit, and a capacitor CE provides AC bypass of the emitter resistor RE to avoid degeneration. Other point, the RF coil provides DC collector load and also prevents any AC signal from entering the DC supply. Other point is the coupling capacitor CC has the negligible reactance at circuit operating frequency but blocks any DC flow between collector and base. The oscillator frequency equal to the series resonance frequency of the crystal, and it is given by F is equal to 1 by 2 pi under root LC. Thank you.